It's Sunday morning and Bob and I are out for a nice Sunday morning ride. I've got a six dog side team here on the line. I've got McGee, one of my main leaders up in lead, and Kachina, who's a yearling, training leader, is next to him. Black dog and left point is Cola, another yearling. To her right is Cooper. And then at wheel, I have 2 5-year-olds, very experienced dogs, Roper on the left and Ernie on the right. And we're going to start getting going here in just a second.
Here we go.
We'll see how we can do with me. I really need to get a GoPro. As it is, I'm holding a camera in one hand. I didn't do this at the very beginning because they were a little too rambunctious. We're at some of my favorite trails, about 10 minutes from the house. We call this the Plankstone area. They have a nice surface, easy on the dog's feet. Lots of trail options. Dogs like these sections here that are in the woods. They're also nice and shady when it's warmer. On by, hop. Good. Good boy, McGee. Your part to video here. I'm really pleased with what I see from Kachina. He's a 2-year-old, and I am just so impressed with him. Race leader in his first year. A little water puddle there. Good. By hop. Hop. The dogs. And let's take a break. Easy ho. They're looking really good. On by hop. Good girl, Kachina. Gonna hop. Good hop. Thank you. a little break here. You're looking good though. Temperature is right around 40. Guys, having fun? Kachina! Good girl. One problem with using neckline. I do like it though because it does serve as a little bit of a form of correction. Not that I don't like to do correction-based training, but with the lead dogs. The neckline serves as a connection, particularly between an experienced leader and a training leader. When I run on a scooter, I typically don't use a neckline. Okay, are you ready? Let's go! Let's go! Good dogs! Keep it going! Are you ready? Good. Gonna jeep. Break here. Walking up the team. Amy, a roper. It's Cola. Yes, hi Cola. And Cooper. And McGee. Gina. That's the trail ahead. And there's the team, that's my cart. It's a Fritz Dyck Cart, has a dirt brake, which I have set. I don't think they're gonna be pounding to go just yet. Good dog, are you ready? Let's go. Got one of the brakes on. Are you ready? Training up here, instead of heading back to the truck, we're going to take a right. We're gonna G? We're gonna G? No? No? McGee? G? G? McGee? G? No? I let him get too far around. Miggy? Miggy? G? Over here? Come on! Over here! G? Gee, good. Are you ready? Good pulling. All right, we'll see if we can get the next corner correct. We're gonna hop. Good hop. On by hop. On by hop. Good. Good dogs. Keep it going. Good dogs. Good doggies. Good doggies. Good.